He was very picky about positions. For the first couple weeks of his life, he would only feed if I held him in what's called the football position. You kind of position him like this, make sure to support his head and place the breast right in front of him. And from what I've read, that actually helps to stimulate milk production by having gravity help push it down to him, which may have been why he liked it. I don't really know for sure. You'd have to ask him. But you can't, because he can't speak.